I'm Derek Browning. I'm the moderator of the General Assembly of the Church of Scotland. Most of you have noticed the lace that moderators wear, and there's an interesting story behind that. In the 18th century, when this outfit was maybe more regularly worn, the moderator had been summoned, so the story goes, to meet with the monarch of the day to give some particularly difficult news. And the king wasn't particularly keen on the news that he thought he was going to hear, so refused to see the moderator in his court because the moderator wasn't appropriately dressed to see the king. And it was decided round about that time that moderators should have this outfit just in case they were called at short notice to meet the monarch again, so that access would not be denied. But perhaps more interestingly, behind the story of the lace is an interesting human nature story, which has to do with the church's work in India. Back in the 19th century, there were missionaries working in many different parts of that great subcontinent, and particularly around about Madras, the city that's now called Chennai today. And there's a small community just to the north of there called Chingleput. The missionaries in that area were very keen on bringing education to all sorts of groups across the community. Particularly noticed that whilst boys would go to school, there was nothing for girls. And so a decision was taken to set up a school, largely working with orphans in that area, where the girls would be given education, proper classes during the daytime, which was quite revolutionary in its day. And then in the afternoon, they were going to be taught various skills that would help them raise some money for the school, but more importantly, give them some skills that they'd be able to use later on when they went out into adult life. And one of the things that they decided to do was to hire an Indian lace maker who would teach the girls how to make lace. So this is probably ancient lace that came from the 19th century in India. The school continued up until the 1940s, and moderators were wearing lace, so the missionaries decided that some of the lace that the girls made would be bundled up and brought back to Scotland for moderators to wear. So the lace that I've got, handed in by a previous moderator, will probably come from Chingleput, and it's a great honour and a privilege to be able to link in to this particular part of our Church of Scotland's history and tradition.